police reports show that he uses carbon arrows, but if he switched to an aluminum carbon composite, he would have far better penetration.
Maybe he thinks he penetrates just fine.
Do you want to know something else?
I don't like sand.